Now I hear those Reapers are taking...
Why fight so hard?
My library isn't far from here. I was closing everything. You've heard the legend of the Tomb of Rakkus, haven't you?
Death comes to all.
Those who perish without embracing Malphail are eternally damned.
I know who is responsible. Mother warned me.
I heard Tyriel is an angel.
We're not going to die, are we?
We have seen in all our travels, no matter how grotesque, prepared me for this.
Thank you. enough wrath. I require more wrath.
It is done.
And that
my grand,
the peasant,
of course,
you.
I have spent my whole life preparing for this day, crusader.
Let us have at it then, foul traitor.
Not enough wrath. Not ready yet.
I have come to realize that my personal feelings are of no consequence. My people are dying, and they need their king. Our resistance starts today, and Lord Winton, of all people, has provided the means. These reapers shall not have... Westmarch, I swear my life on it.
Thank you.
listen.
My wrath is low.
That was a worthy foe. Glorious.
Good choice.
Past.
demon spawn!
Patience. I require more wrath. Speak again, Maltheo. I need to go back.
You killed
my bully.
You've had an...
I thought so.
I wonder...
That's a balloon!
Now that Urzale is dead,
I'm still not safe
out there.
Thanks to you.
This disaster will make for great reading.
You really must just...
How fortunate I am for medicine.
I have balloon.
I didn't do it ever.
Has conquered all of Kunda.
He's being
what?
Is it true the king just...
Kingsport has been attacked as well. Did you know anyone who perished there?
Erzale is dead, we still don't know.
That strange woman you brought here believes she can help. She insisted on speaking with you immediately.
Tyr's newly established rule over Westmarch did nothing to quell the civil war, which continued until she was driven mad and eventually killed by the plague.
Erzale is still living.
The boy.
He's a fool. What are you?
You lost your.
You keep that.
I heard Liza.
She is.
I do not.
I'm telling you. No.
Cheldo. I know.
What is it?
That is only. Adriel.
I'm going to.
You haven't. Only the best for you, sir.
Here.
You're not going anywhere.
Come if you want, but Adria is going to pay for what she did to Leah.
Soulstone in the deepest part of the Nephilim ruins near here. We thought it would be safe, but Malfiel found it all the same. How are you going to get Adria to tell you where Malfiel is? Actually, I don't want to.
The first time I saw a witch, she burned. Father took me to the town square to see it. Look, he said, that is the face of evil. But she looked like any other woman, and burned like anything else. Then the flames engulfed her. Her eyes found mine, and she laughed.
This is the entrance to the tomb.
Adria.
It looks like...
What was that?
The guide stones are used.
Not ready yet.